Bowman, this is Nomad. We're boots down in Montauk. What have you got for us?
Montauk is Santa Blanca's primary training ground. They've got a number of military-style training camps in the province and bring in recruits from all over South America. And Muro is spending big money to bring people in with special forces background to train cartel recruits. The senior instructor is rumored to be former U.S. military, but we don't know much more than that. I need you to gather intel on the cartel's training ops and get me an ID on the senior instructor.
Solid copy, Bowman. We'll get on it. Got eyes on a cartel resupply point. Looks like heavy weapons and ammo.
You want to take it out?
We destroy those supplies. Cartel ops in the province. Copy that.
We've located the stocks of ammo and mortar shells being used for training in Montauk. Destroying the stocks will bring training in the province to a halt.
Thank you.
What's up, brother? You got a mic, dude?
Let's roll.
Anybody mic'd up? Beep 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 beep. Yo, come on, guys. Anybody mic'd up?
One with submachine guns.
Hey, yo. You got a mic, dog?
Just spotted a cartel network station. Let's go fuck with their fun. Just need to blow the door and deactivate it.
Come on now. I think we should be friends, man. Come on, man. I'm one shot in helis. Oh, you're one out. I'll dive to you.
Off. Fucking hell.
Drone is airborne.
I got one narco.
I don't see him.
At the entrance to the camp.
We're coming up on the objective now. Weapons free. If it looks like a supply crate, take it out.
Roger that. Let's light this place up. Keep it quiet. They know we're here.
Engage targets. Shit, man.
Get down.
Man down.